the Big Bang Theory. Well, I shouldn't say once and for all, because we don't have once and for alls in science, but that's the foundation of the current paradigm, that the universe was hot and dense 13.8 billion years ago. The person who discovered the first compelling evidence for that is here. Why should they not be on the same pedestal as Paul McCartney? They should.